Hi everyone. This is Droidji, your go-to friend for Android. It's annoying when you forgot pattern lock on your Android phone and can't unlock the screen to get into the device. You keep trying to draw the unlock pattern but all the attempts are wrong. All you see is that the device just vibrates and screen shakes, giving you an alert saying incorrect pattern drawn. You might have tried the wrong pattern about 80 times by now but still no success. Calm down. Android pattern lock forgot sometimes could happen in any Android phone. Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, ZTE, Google Pixel, Onepuls, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC, you can name a lot. In the following, we're going to show you some common cases first and then how to unlock forgot pattern lock on Android phone. If this video helps bypass the forgotten pattern lock and regain access to your device again, please give this video a like, tell us in the comment, and share this video on Facebook or Twitter to help others. Maybe somehow you set a pattern and forgot it in an hour, or you can't remember the screen lock pattern on your old Android device. You can use fingerprints or other ways for a while to unlock. But after a night or a reboot, you'll be asked to unlock the Android phone with pattern. Perhaps you draw the right pattern but the screen says it's incorrect after updating the Android OS. So, what happens if you forgot your Android mobile pattern lock? After 5 wrong pattern attempts, all you see is the too many incorrect unlock attempts message on the display. You'll need to wait 30 seconds until it gives you the next 5 chances to draw the pattern. The more incorrect patterns you've drawn, the longer you need to wait to draw the pattern lock again, like 2 minutes, 15 minutes or even an hour. Alright, next we'll show you how to bypass the lock pattern. Before moving forward, you might worry about the data in your phone. The good news is that you'll learn the solution to try when you forgot pattern lock Android phone without losing data. You're only required to restore the data from backups when you use the reset method to bring it back to factory settings. Solution 1 is to try other unlocking options. Chances are that you forgot the unlock pattern you drew, but you've set up fingerprint or face recognition for unlocking your Android phone. If you use fingerprint authentication, place your registered fingerprint on the device's fingerprint sensor. If you use face recognition, look at the front-facing camera until the phone recognizes your face and you get into an Android phone without the forgotten pattern lock. Solution 2 is to ask yourself or your friends. The most common reason why you forgot lock pattern on Android device is that you've recently changed it. It's crazy, but you're not alone. As you've just changed the pattern lock, try drawing the pattern using your muscle memory. It sounds weird, but it does help for many users. Just give it a try. Also, think of if you have ever told anybody the pattern you set up. If you do, ask them as they might help you retrieve forgot pattern lock in Android. Meanwhile, see if you write down the ideas of forgotten pattern locks somewhere. Solution 3 is to try smart lock. Is your phone installed with smart lock function and you've enabled it before you forgot screen pattern lock Android? If the answer is yes, here's good news. You can use smart lock to automatically unlock your Android phone in certain situations that you set up. Smart lock options may vary depending on your device and Android version. If you can't remember that, just follow us to try each option step by step. Option 1. Trusted devices. Bring your phone to the Bluetooth devices you frequently connect to and see if your Android phone forgot pattern lock removes. Option 2. Trusted places. Bring your phone to your home, office or anywhere you stay for a long time. Check if the device unlocks. Situation 3. Trusted face. Let your phone recognize your face and see if it unlocks without the pattern you forgot. Solution 4 is to try Samsung Find My Mobile. Are you using a Samsung mobile phone? Here's an official trick you can try, Samsung Find My Mobile service. All you need is to log in the website with your Samsung, choose the unlock option, and wait for the system to remotely unlock the forgotten pattern lock on Android phone. No data will be lost. Here are some requirements to try this solution. 1. You've enabled remote unlock before you forgot Android lock pattern. 2. Your Android phone is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network or mobile data. 3. You still remember your Samsung account and password. Now, here's what you need to do to unlock the forgotten pattern lock on Android phone. Visit the official website findmymobile.samsung.com through a browser on a PC or a tablet. Enter your Samsung account and password to log in. Once you're in the Samsung Find My Device interface, from the right side panel, choose the unlock option. A window will pop up. Choose the unlock option. When prompted, enter your Samsung account password to confirm. It might take a few seconds to bypass the pattern lock and unlock your Android phone. Solution 5 is to try Google Find My Device. Almost every Android phone user has set up a Google account and enjoys the amazing services it's given. If you are one of them, then you can use the erase option there to unlock forgot pattern lock Android. It's called Google Find My Device, which is also named Android Device Manager. Here are some requirements to try this solution. 1. You've enabled Find My Device option before you forgot your pattern lock on your Android phone. 2. Your device is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network or mobile data. 2. You still remember your Google account and password. Now, here's how to reset Android Forgot Pattern Lock. Pay attention to the fact that this method will delete everything on your device. So make sure you have backed up all the important data and content on your device before going forward. Okay, let's do it. Go to www.google.com/android/find/ through a browser on a PC or a tablet. Enter your Google account and password to sign in. Once you're in its homepage, you'll see all the devices that have linked to the Google account you're now being signed with, along with the location. From the left sidebar, find the Erase Device option and select it. A window will pop up, asking you to enter the password again. Just input the password correctly in the required field and click the Erase option. Now, the reset process will start and it'll then start getting past your Android pattern lock screen. Once done, your device will reboot and go to the setup screen. Solution 6 is to try the Forgot Pattern feature. This function is only available in an Android device running Android 4.4 or older versions. So, you can just skip this step to try other methods if you're not. Put simply, Android knows it's common for phone users to set up the unlock pattern and then forgot it the next day. To help them go through such scenarios, Android installs a Forgot Pattern function right on the lock screen. After you keep trying to draw the wrong unlock patterns for more than 5 times, there'll be a Forgot Pattern option displaying on the screen. Tap it. It'll then bring you to a new screen where you can choose to use the security question or Google account to unlock the device. Suppose you choose the Google account, all you need to do is to enter the Google account username and password you previously added to your phone. Next, it'll enable you to reset the pattern lock you've forgotten on your Android phone. Just set up a new one and you can now get into your phone again. Solution 7 is to wipe the Android lock screen by resetting it. Till now, you're still locked out of your device. Then, your last resort to open pattern lock if forgotten is to factory reset your Android mobile. As you can't access the device, you'll need to put your device into recovery mode to reset the device. Be aware that this will erase all data on the phone. Think twice before you go ahead. Here's what you need to do. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data/factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on, bypass the forgotten Android pattern lock and reboot to the home screen. At this point, your Android phone has cleared all the data, and the forgotten unlock pattern problem will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place. Have tried all the steps but still can't remove the forgotten pattern lock from Android phone? It's time to take your phone to the repair store near you and ask for help from the expert. Okay, we've shown you what to do if you forgot the pattern lock in your Android phone. Thanks for watching and we hope you enjoy this video. Please kindly hit the like button and share it to Facebook, Twitter or TikTok to help more in need. This will be a huge support to Droid G channel to grow bigger and deliver the best content constantly. To stay updated with the latest and useful Android tricks, be sure to subscribe to the Droid G channel if you haven't already. If you still have any question about the stuck touchscreen problems, or anything else about Android, don't hesitate to drop a comment below to let us know. We'll soon reply to all your queries in 24 hours. See you guys in the next video.